Hello, my name is Will Duerden. I'm 20 years old and I'm currently in my second year at the Royal College of Music. Today, my amazing colleague Alison Rhind and I would like to play you a very varied programme of music, starting with two unaccompanied pieces, the first by Emil Tabakov called Motivi. This piece was originally written as the test piece for a bass competition. It's a fantastic piece. It's very crazy at times, but it's amazingly written and a lot of fun to play, so I hope you enjoy it. The second piece by Sam Cave called Dreams of Flight. I had the honour of working with Sam while he was writing this. We spent a lot of time on Zoom working out what was and wasn't possible, but the final result is just incredible. He's explored the entire range of the bass. He's very cleverly used harmonics, rarely used, and just created the most fantastic sound world. So I'm sure you'll enjoy that piece as much as I have. The third piece Alison and I would like to play is Sonata in E minor by Vilmos Montag. It consists of three movements. It's got some really crunchy harmonies in it and a lot of beautiful melodies. And I really enjoy playing it, so I hope you enjoy it too. And the final piece is Concert Polonaise by Adolf Mischek. There's absolutely nothing serious about this piece. It's very light and breezy, a lot of fun. It's got some very fiendish passages in it, but It's a very fun piece to finish a concert on, so I really hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.